It sounds crazy, but there's actually a model that you could put together in which all of our observations of the universe are entirely consistent with us actually being inside of a black hole.
How would that work? Well, a black hole is supposed to have a tiny, dense region at its core containing trillions and trillions of tons of matter.
There is a theory that as matter is crushed into the center of a black hole, it actually reaches a point where it can be crushed no further. An event like this could in fact lead to a Big Bang.
When the collapsing matter in the black hole reaches a maximum density, it bounces back, expanding outwards in a cataclysmic explosion. The matter gradually cools over time to form atoms, building galaxies, stars, and planets. If that sounds familiar, that's because it's just like the universe we see today.
This is one idea for how a universe like ours is formed, that in fact, we all live inside of a black hole that was created this way. Within our galaxy alone, there are tens of millions of black holes. And just think, inside each one of them could be a baby universe waiting to be born. That's incredible.
Are we inside of a black hole that exists in a universe that has other black holes, that has other universes which exist inside of a black hole? It goes on and on and on ad infinitum.
Once again, this is all theoretical, but it is a compelling idea.
I mean, are we actually existing inside of a black hole? I don't know, but you know, sometimes when I'm sitting in traffic waiting to get home, it feels like time is stretched out infinitely.